Guys, here we are at Spa in the F4 cars, and I just wanted to show you the final five laps of this race where me, Alejandro, and Michael are battling for the win here. We were all super close in pace, and these final five laps are just such a blast since we were working with the slipstream, just trying to find ways to get around each other, and it was just really intense overall. So, hope you guys enjoy, and see you at the end. And now let's check out that final lap in TV view. So if we could just watch that, I'm not going to play it in full speed here, but you can see I got the lead entering turn one, and I tried to let Alex pass me so I could get the draft on him. We ended up going basically side by side through a rouge here. That was really impressive. Then he managed to get the lead, and I decided to push him. That way I would be able to get ahead of third place here. I was able to clear Michael behind. We were able to get back to single file. Then we continued on, being able to hang on to Alex's slipstream throughout most of this lap. Ended up going a bit wide and poo on here, but we had the incident counts to manage it. And then we ended up getting a bit too far behind the straight than I would have liked. You can see Michael's right behind us. He's able to get a long side here through Blanchimont. And we went really defensive into the final chicane here. And then you can see the final, how this ended up turning out. See, Michael managed to get the crossover on us, but just didn't have enough of a run. See, had the acceleration, we used up just about all the track, and I think in the end, the margin of victory was about one car length coming to the line. So, five laps of battling, and the difference was 6/10 or 7/10 between the three of us. So, yeah, really great racing through there, but hope you guys enjoyed. Ended up getting second in the end. Would have liked to beat Alex, but he was just on another level in that final half lap, being able to pull away. So, yeah, thanks again. Hope you enjoyed, and see you next time.